go to Ghana in West Africa, and I started writing this piece in anticipation of going there, and finished it off when I got home, and it's called An African Day, and I'm going to try this unplugged.